Hello guys, welcome back to Prison Architect. It's been a while. Well, it's been a week. It's not that long actually. As you can see here, we're actually losing money. So I don't know how we're gonna deal with this. But I think the best thing we can do is, right, so we're gonna need to go on to clone. And we need to clone this cell once. So then, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there, now we're losing, we're still losing money. But like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, so there, now we've done that. We're still losing about the same amount of money, but we can go to prison art. Oh wait, we can go to let's do that. Prison intake. We can then take one out. Is this like how much? Right. Alright, let's do this. So we're doing pretty good. Prisoners are fine. We could actually sell our janitors if we need to. I don't feel we will. We need to get a physiologist, that's the only thing. I'm actually going to clone this so I can get a physiologist, as that is my biggest aim for this episode. So we can sort some things and, you know, like, you can, you know, like, the prisoners are like, and needs, oh wait, I already have a physiologist. Alright, we'll keep that officer. Right, so I need to go programs. We're doing that. Workshop, safety, kitchen, safety, club. Education, we can do. Behaviour, physio. Wait, so what's this? Behaviour. Right, this or this? So I'm gonna get that. So I need a chair. So I need to go, is it into the physiologist? Need a chair. Oh goodness, I forgot about this. Please see we have enough money. Yes. 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 Perfect. All right. Let's go. That was very stupid of me to waste some money like that, but I don't care. Now we're losing a lot of money. Every hour we lose money, I think. Do we lose money for that? Yes, we lose money. I need to get grants. The grants office. What's this? Should be able to see that. Send to dog handlers, dog patrol. Send to our guards. Right, do we have an armory there? No. We don't have enough for an armory yet, but we got some extra money. There's that guy. He's been very naughty, so he has. I don't know what he's done. Let's make sure we know his name, actually. Yeah, we know his name. I hate to be, I don't know the names, but it's kind of fun trying to learn the names. He doesn't know his reputation. Oh, god damn it. Right, so facets. Right, so as you can see, we're losing a lot of money. Some of those are good and shovels. Great. It's great. Pretty much we can't build that much anymore. What's this? Oh, that's a visitation room. Yeah, I'll do that later. Yeah, no one's in this room. No. I'm keeping it unlocked, now you can't get in. Either can you get in this. No, it's annoying. Prisoner uniform. Right, I think because we have enough money, we're gonna Yeah, no prisoner. I don't see it. No prisoner. I have four. I can get four prisoners sick. Yeah, I want another maximum security. I want to do logistics. Prison labor. Everyone's working. Oh, I'd like to make them. Yeah, that's good. Catering. Does everyone go to there? That kitchen prepares for both. The home cell goes to there. I'm going to make that cell. And this cell goes there. That's another good thing. These are the... they're working. This guy has some money on him, to be fair. £1.20. He has like £9 or something. He's rich. He's earning money by the second. They're not even working. They just skipped their job and got paid for it. Yeah, so there should be people eating in here. No. We don't have enough money for our floors. We need something else. We need more, like... I need to add two on guards apparently, but I can. I'm not doing it yet. Oh yeah, I forgot all about metal detectors. That's the thing though, it costs loads of money to get a metal detector. But I'll make them. I'll put one like right here. So it cuts everything off. And one up to here. One family's waiting to visit. Right, we're going to make this a visitation room. Actually, that could be an armory. I'm going to make it... actually, no, I want to make that an armory. This visitor table. It's like, I really don't know. Yes, actually. Actually, no, I like having an armor more. Because I need to have two anyway. So what's the point of not having... what's the point of having... what did I say? Weapon rack, guard lock. There's a weapon rack. There's a guard lock. Right, now we're losing less money to be fair. I think that was something to do with the prisoners, but it's everyone sleeping, yes, all three of the prisoners. I like how the prisoners are going, it's going pretty good to be fair. The danger level is still low, because no one will exactly do it anyway. That's why, electric cable, why would you want to escape from here anyway actually? It's got like center perks, it's a good prison. I mean, actually, no, I would get really bored of looking at the tiles. The workshop, I'm wanting the workshop to be, like, really used. But no one's, is anyone using the programs? Who is going to the why can't you work this? Right, I'm gonna keep doing that until it happens. So we need to build a thingy. Like a naughty naughty place, that's what we call it. We're gonna build like, I forget what you call them. Solitary. Solitary is gonna be up here and it'll be very small. And with that, so you have like an L shaped thing. No. Some bright dude. Now we'll go into a shower. Hopefully that actually cleans it. Oh my god, who's this guy? Whoa! What's he got? Oh, fight me then. No, I need to get to him. What's he doing? How do I do that? Prisoner's reputation. Informants. How do I do informants? What's an informant? What's up in society? Yeah, that's fine. Room solitary. Yeah, that looks fine. Oh yeah, I need to do lights, don't I? Okay. Bum 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 bum. That's gonna cost a lot of money. You're actually losing this money. Why is that in here? It's disgusting. We could have a shakedown, but I don't want to have one. There, everyone have a shower. No one wants a shower. Yeah, I am aware of this, by the way. My bad. What are these guys doing? They're all doing their work. Why didn't the work is out? Oh yeah, I've got to do kitchen safety. We'll do a kitchen safety program. What do I need? The wall here. What's that? Oh, okay. There's a wall here. What's that? Here's the gym. Workshop safety, kitchen safety, and hygiene. Yay! Oh. Can I put yours on that? Right, how much money do our prisoners have, actually? I should probably check that out to see if they're not rich. How much money do you have? Pause. £3.45, nothing. £10, 51. And something. Wait, so this guy bought something. What'd he buy? Why is this still in here? No, I'm demolishing this. I'm dismantling that object. So it's not meant to be there. Dump it. Guys had that in there for ages. This guy is meant. Okay, just dump that. Can you dismantle that? I want to dismantle. Oh, you can really dump it. Run. Wait, is it cause I slammed it shot? What? Oh, cause... Yes, that doesn't count as having an entrance. So, we need to have someone who does something. Oh yeah, we need policy. So like, if you complain, you're fine. If you destroy prison power for today, solitary for an hour. Escape attempt, solitary for 5 hours, and you'll get a... prisoners cell search for 5.5 hours. This is attacking other prisoners. I'm gonna make that 4.5 hours. I don't want to make it too long. Prisoner and cell attacking staff again, 4.5. Solitary for 4.5. Prisoner cell search causing serious injury, 7 hours. And solitary prisoner and cell search being drunk. 2 hours in lockdown, killing someone. And solitary for a week. And then you get prisoners. So yeah, you don't kill someone. Get some weapons. 10 hours in solitary. Oh yeah, do you not think I should do that? Prison cell, 7, solitary, possession, 8 hours, solitary, prison cell search, possession, not sure. Nothing. Actually, yeah, lockdown for prison search. Yeah, that's pretty good. Hey guys, I feel like someone's gonna cause something because I want people to be on solitaire. So I want to get, like, I want to know what some people have. Maybe I can also learn out later. Like when your sentence is coming out. I want to see like the sentence and all that. 10 years I've got to deal with them. I better be good then if I've got to deal with them for 10 years. See, I like less than 3 years. 13 years he'll be in this prison. He'll be in here pretty much forever. Then the seas, he'll still be in here. Wait, is he going? Yes! Thank you! Not 7 years, it's still quality, yeah. Can I... He's in gangs. Oh, I thought that guy was in a gang. Wait, what's he doing? I hope that guy's a good informant. Come on! Why can't I see you? Okay. Sure, this guy's just so aggressive, isn't he? As soon as I realize he's in the gang, all he's done is force people. I think it's psychos are the worst, aren't they? Yeah, you don't want to be in psychos. The staff room is bare. Wait, what's this guy even do? You don't do anything because no one goes to your thing. Programs. Oh God, what happened? What just happened? He's just been put unconscious. Someone knocked him unconscious and he was in the infirmary. Again, get solitary. Wait, go and sit in there. Who's in solitary now? Who beat him up? This guy's bleeding. Oh, that's just... What did they do? How has he been in here for so long? What is this thing? He doesn't get freedom, he's a prisoner. Right, we're gonna have a shake them. We need to check this. I'm sorry. I'm also gonna save the prison right now. Just make sure, right, so we found some stuff there. We found two things right now and that's it. Alright, pretty good. Alright, where else do we have to check? Do we need to go up to solitaire, was it? Alright, so we got rid of everything in there. He's still sleeping. No, I hate that guy. Right, can we just like get him out of my prison? Who did that? He spends most of his time in his regime. What's misconduct? Oh, so like most of his time's been doing his regime. Actually no, it's been sleep. Condition is awful. KO'd. I think he spent 1% of his time KO'd. Mood. 54% normal, 22% good. It's okay. You're gonna be in. What did you do? What did he do? Yeah, it was. He was a wizard, so it's a. I am the chosen one. But to be in sorcery. Eh, true enough. Oh crap, lose a lot of money again. What do I do that makes us lose money? I mean, yeah, some of my choices are dumb, but like, so. Okay. If we've done a grant. Did we do a grant? No, we've got to do our cards. Don't mention our cards. But it's much for sure. Okay. Can I go on to Banasha? I want to get a bank loan. Yeah, how do I do that? How do I do that thing? Okay, so that's borrowing money. Borrow money. Offshore tax haven, what's this? You can search your notes every commit. Moves, okay, okay. What's tax relief? Okay. Alright, but we're not doing that good, are we? What's legal prep? I want to do this. How do I do that? What's the give me money thing? Should be in prison run, shouldn't it? Or patrol routes. Where's everyone patrolling? They are. Right, I need to get rid of that patrol route. Patrol like the hallway. I want some, one in here, one there, one here, one girl there. One guard there. And one guard there. That guy's getting locked in or something. What'd you do? I can't wait until you're in my prison to the VH. I'm not trying to be mean, I'm just being honest. Wait, I want to see like the wee bar. I want to see how close they are. Is he going off the sorter now? Right, and then this guy should have like loads. No? Who's the one who's nearly done? Oh no, because they only have like an extra two. They only had like three or something. Yeah, you're in sorter. Do you want to be Do you want to be an informant? Please! Please be an informant, please. This is for South 40. Right guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Sorry we didn't do too much. We got to the new prisoners. We got an armory. Oh, it's because that door's all shut. So yeah. Actually, we're gonna sign. I'm not saying. Get our armed guard. Oh, well, he does have an armory. But, okay. See you guys. Next video, props. Me.